We've learned the suspect in a Rio Rancho murder is a 15-year-old boy. Police say Braden Baldry shot and killed his aunt, 45-year-old Carmen Kester, yesterday morning at a home on Mirado Loop. That is near Northern and Unser. Investigators say Baldry then drove away in her SUV, fleeing from police. They were able to get him into custody with the help from Bernalillo and state police. They have not revealed a motive.